slam with our first team, the Innocent Dreamers, with Sabrina Dyer, Brianna Sharp, and Daniela Bates.
When did everything change? So much stuff so far out of her range. Is it so wrong to change the words in this song? This song called Life. Now it seems like she can't do anything right. When did it all go downhill so fast? Why is everything so lodged in the past? Memories with friends that we compare and contrast. All these questions that go asked with no answer, but when? When did everything fall so out of place? She goes back to trace, but all she does is pace, as if her mind's in some kind of race. With a blank stare on her face, she's alone in this empty place. Her mind. She sees everything start to rewind. How could she be so blind? She sees you, she sees herself, and she sees her friends, as they watch you two try to make amends. But they will still never comprehend why she still defends you. Going on as if everything was all right, not letting a single soul see her fright. And when did this love get mistaken for lust? And when did she ever lose her touch? Living a life not knowing how to trust? Was it all the broken promises she was told, or the lies that left her fragile heart so cold? The stories left untold, or the secrets that let her tears run out uncontrolled? Approaching the end, she starts to say her goodbyes. She finally thought you were done with the lies. As this girl dries the tears from her eyes, when she cries, her insides die, and it's you left to despise, despite the surprise in disguise as she tries to revise the ties you've both made. And when do these goodbyes become so forever? Not realizing the promises she was going to endeavor? Your words that cut her deeper than a knife, silently changing so much in her life. Sitting alone, battling with her mind, there's so much more she's yet to find. But when she looks back and sees all that's changed, everything now so neatly rearranged, it's time for her to turn the page, time to move on and get rid of this rage. And the mind belongs to the girl up on stage.
That was beautiful. Scores are 8-8. 7.5, 8.5, 8.5 and 8.
Awful judging.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Hey, girl.
Can you see me? I'm right here, trying to scream loud and clear. Excuse me, because I have a confession. I want you to be in my possession. You shop around for girls so fly, but I'm the one that you should purchase, because I'm worth it. It's not just a chase, it's a thrill. I'm guaranteed to give you chills. It gets a little foggy when it comes to you, because I'm the one that wants to be your muse. I just don't get it. I'm here all the time. Maybe I'm just not reading the signs right. You're like a fish that won't bite. I try to be noticed, I give it my best, and I know that I'm better than all the rest. Yeah. I'm tired of trying, I'm tired of crying, because inside I'm only dying, but I'm lying to myself. I feel like an unopened book on the shelf, feeling used, abused, confused, forgotten. Wait, did I say used and abused? Yeah, used. Used because I used and wasted all my time, waiting for more than a hi and goodbye. Abused because I tore myself up day and night. Well, no more. No more will I have fright, no more will I fight, because my knowledge has increased as high as a kite's in flight for hours. No longer will I hide and cower. I'm starting to open up like a flower. Now all my fears will fall like a tower. So I'm screaming out like Verizon. Can you hear me now? I always see you with some tall ones, but it's time to resort and start getting with the short. Yeah! You constantly date girls with dumb behavior. Well, now it's time to try one with flavor. Yeah. So it's been like this for 2 years, but finally it's become clear. No longer will I hide and pout. I'm in control, and I'm coming out.
Judges scores. 9, 8.5, 8, 8, and 9.
Could you have died?
Come at me.
Yeah. Have you ever heard of sibling rivalry? Well, it's a little different for me, so here's my apology. I'm sorry for all those tears I made you cry, because I was one to always pry into business that wasn't mine. Like what happened between Dad and Mom. While you ignored it, I explored it and dropped all my feelings on you like a bomb. And if you dared to go against me, I said you were wrong. I'm sorry for making you see the truth when you believed the lies, that Dad was still the guy you thought he was, but we were wrong and we both turned to despise. And I'm sorry for that too, because I turned your innocent into spat. I used words like he can't, you can't, and he won't, but I should have given you hope. I'm sorry I didn't, and I'm sorry I won't. I didn't want you to go through the loss that I did when I found out the hard way we were without a dad. You see, I thought I was helping, but that's my bad. Mom always said you looked up to me, and just so you know, I could never look down on you. After everything I put you through, I should have looked deeper into your brown eyes that are surrounded with those freckles and the smile you never try to hide. You were strong and I was wrong. You took my words and threw them out like I said what when I said what, Dad, and threw him out. You would sit there and pout. You seemed so confused as I refused to let you hope you would change and continue to cause all that pain. But now I realize I was wrong, so I apologize for causing you harm when I should have been there for you, arm in arm. But it's all changed now. We're the best of friends, getting along, even after all the wrong I did. So thank you for forgiving me, kid.
Judges' scores are 8.5, 9, 8, 9, 9, and 9. Give it up for Innocent Dreamers!